Oh, all right, let's do it. Ooh, that's like XCOM 2 right there. It's like an XCOM 2 Advent Black Site mission.
We're clear for the moment.
Remington says, do the Fallout approach and nuke them from afar. How much ammo do I have in my cane? I've got enough to do one shot. I think I'm gonna save it for the, if we try to do the Smuggle Depot. That might be the last thing we do today, I don't know. I wanna get my revenge on it. Uh-oh, here they come. Mech dogs.
They should soften them up.
Let's go ahead and overload them. Oh, come on, Garrus. Garrus, come on, bro. God dang it, Garrus. Ow.
Right. Can do.
Garrus is stuck. What's new? Why is Garrus stuck? Today's been nothing but bugs today.
On it. On it.
Garrus, you don't move, bro. Oh my god. First mission we bring Garrus on today, and he is bugged.
Looks like we're clear.
Well, hopefully he fixes by the time we get in here. Which reminds me, I'm saddened that you didn't visit the most dangerous location in Vegas. Is that the Lonesome Road area? When I launched the nuke? Is that what you're talking about?
You got it. Fire in the hole!
Because I know that that place was like heavily radiated. I don't know, somebody told me that there was just like a gun there. But nothing else other than just death claws. Ah! I don't know what happened. Nah, it's in the base game, it's an unmarked area. Oh. Yeah, then I don't know what it could be then. I was thinking Lonesome Road, the area that you create when you launch the nuke. That's not it. Attention all personnel, our new circuit board supplier has issued an immediate recall on that processor, which has been found to cause somatic breakdown of associated components. We have begun the search for a new supplier in the meantime. Discontinue that to further notice. Dr. Rochelle. Rochelle! Gianna. Just FYI, we lost contact with the MSV Corsica. After you expressed concern, I checked the logs, and indeed, the mechs and parts they picked up contained the recalled OPUs. We know the Corsica was headed for the Jahara station in the Strabo system, but we can't seem to contact them. I hope they're all okay, but I think we've done all we can to do at this point. Emergency shutdown. Emergency situation in progress. Dr. Hallorasson. Hallorasson. I'm getting reports of mechs coming off our production lines and assaulting workers. Some of them seem to be self-destructing at random. Even units not initially installed with the faulty OPU are showing signs of viral infection. We're looking at a potential facility-wide catastrophe here. We're containing this as best we can, but we can't keep them this suppressed much longer. When Dr. Rochelle learns about this, heads will roll. Mine will not be one of them. Chief Saunders. You have to swim over the river to the eastern shore. There's a buttload of Deathclaws there. A couple mothers and alphas. Sounds like not a fun time. Always end my runs trying to take them on. Oh, if I would have known about that, I probably would have tried it. That sounds pretty fun. There's like so many unmarked locations in Fallout 3 and New Vegas that I just never went to. There probably was some cool stuff at some of those locations. Dr. Rochelle's ordered a complete lockdown. You are hereby ordered to seal the production line access corridor from the rest of the facility. I realize that doing this will seal me and any workers who remain inside with the malfunctioning mechs. This does not affect your orders. It has been an honor to work with you. Wow, this dude just accepted his death. I would have been like, no, I'm not dying. Alright. This is like a little Fallout-y in itself. Like, we're coming up to these abandoned stations to figure out what happened here, reading logs and stuff. It's kind of cool. I wish the base game had logs and stuff like that. Alright, which way are we going? Here? No.
Do you think anyone's still here?
I've located the Asari Dr. Talarasan. Talarasan. The production line access corridor. We set up a barricade and disabled access. The rest of the corridor, Officer Gamble. I secure Dr. Talarasan and am heading into the warehouse to access production line control room. I'm in the warehouse. It seems pretty empty, sir. I can see the control room just above the storage area. I might need a few minutes, but I'm pretty sure I can get that and get that main production line shut down, and then nothing else. Oh. Giant mech. Alright, well.
We've been spotted.
Uh-oh.
There we go.
This is
no shield.
Ow. Wait, what? What? Who's shooting? Dude, I don't even know where I was getting shot from. I think somebody down on the lower level was shooting at me, but I didn't see it. What the heck? My voice sounds like it's getting scratchy or something. That's what happens when you don't talk for... Or you don't do any sort of streaming for 3 days. I guess my voice is getting a little strained. Best death so far? Let me see if I can stay back here.
Go get them,
Chatika.
They've seen
it. Yeah, Chatika. Yeah, I guess they were shooting at me through there. What the heck, man? Let's go ahead and do that.
Scratch one!
Pop that drone away!
Fire in the hole!
There we go. The problem. I can't really see them because they gotta come up the stairs. AI hacking.
I'll light them up.
I'm hacking that one.
Yeah, hack him up.
Backup systems engaged.
Nice. All right, I just discovered what this day should be called. We were calling it Grunt Monday. Actually, it's Mech Monday. Because that's all we've been fighting. Mech Monday, everybody. Ah!
Got one. One down.
Oh, we got shield now. Critical
bomb
damage. Oh. Careful.
Hostiles
oh, there's
up
three
ahead.
Coming. Packets.
Excuse me. Hostile forces have engaged.
Excuse me.
Critical system damage.
Where are the other ones at? That's it? Ah, there's just a couple over here. What's up, friend?
Combat drone away.
Backup systems engaged. Requesting assistance. Allied
force casualty. Allied force casualty. Oh, he
gets armor back?
What? Let's put that there.
Excuse me.
Oh my god, they just keep coming. Oh my god, do I have to fight through them? Is this like the Husk all over again? I think this might be like the Husk all over again. Ending on that mission would be fitting. Revenging of the mechs. Yeah, yeah. We'll make sure we do that when we're gonna end.
Requesting assistance.
Troop
member offline. Collision proximity warning.
Ah, there's
an
enemy.
Allied force casualty.
Yeah, lost shield.
Ah, god damn it. I think they just infinitely spawn. Or they just gotta bum rush my way. And that's gonna go all the way back. Oh, it's just right here. Okay, that sounds bad. God dang it. We have to reach that door. We have to fight through like infinite mechs, man. What the heck?
They've seen us.
Subdue's
approach. How am I supposed to win? Super ridiculous. I think this quest was disable the mech production. Yeah, but the path I have to take is just like there's so many mechs. It's not like the Husk where I had a lot of room to run. Let's see. Shut down factory. Yep, that's what I gotta do, but I gotta go this way to get to it. Oh my Jesus. What was that? Run like you're dying. I mean, that would probably work. I don't know. I gotta get around this corner, though. That's what I have to do. I gotta get around this corner.
Sleep mode ended. Excuse me.
Yeah, fight each other.
Requesting assistance. Rerouting power. Limited system damage. Combat systems engaged. System failure. Our forces have engaged.
Well, we managed to get up here. What the heck? Not sure how that's a thing. Go for the eyes.
Critical system damage. Change member offline.
I gotta say, if I get bugged here, I'm gonna be really upset. Oh my god, no.
This should soften the
casualty.
Can I please get around here? God, they just keep coming around the corner.
Here we go.
Oh Jesus. Oh man. Please, someone's ability. Come up, please.
Sensors up. Put them up.
Sit down. Whew. Man, that was rough. Alright, I think we're good. Made it. There were not infinite mechs like I thought. Where the heck do I go up? It's so dark on my monitor right now. You know we're gonna have to fight one of those things, right? You know it. Alright, let's do it. I literally got a hack. Green, this one right here. Boom, hacked. Alright. The final boss. We didn't have to fight any of those mechs? Wow. I think I made this mission tougher than it needed to be. That was like so quick. Shut down the Han Ketter Experimental Mechanics Facility's production line on Capek, deactivated all infected mechs. So that's got to be the conclusion to this arc then, yeah? 7,500. Not bad. And we hit 60 deaths because I died twice on this mission. 60 deaths, man. That's more than I wanted. But, I mean, there's no question, like, I think playing on a harder difficulty is a little bit better, because then everything would be too easy. That's not what we want. No emails? No emails. Okay, cool. Alright, so the mech three-parter is done. So let's go pick another anomaly to do. Guess we'll do this one over here. The Shrike Abyssal Anomaly. Let's check and see what's going on in there. Also, what be the time here? 4:48? I forgot, we started late today. But I was worried that we were going to have upload issues today.
I have detected an anomaly.
We're good. Alright, so we'll see how long this one takes. I would like to do a lot more than what we've done. But, I don't know. Bum bum.
Something on our sensors.
Get them back to work. It sounded like a Batarian was talking. Scans show a crude base established on the planet's surface. Communications match known blood pack mercenary protocols. Numerous life signs matching Vorcha genology detected. Or genology. The base's material resources match our data on weapons manufacturing components. Okay. I'm not sure if I messed up time conversion, but you're always an hour late. This is true. I say noon Pacific, but it's always like close to one. I don't know, man. I just can't like get up early enough. I go to bed late. I go to bed like after 2 a.m. and then try and get up by 10 if I can. I just can't. I don't think I've ever started at that particular time since I started doing that. I don't know. It's too hard, man. It's too hard. So we're gonna be fighting blood packs. So let's take Grunt. I almost said Rex. Let's take Samara. I keep trying to start on time if I can, but we just can't. There's no question that starting at said time would be better, because then I could do my 4 hours and then like eat and stuff before I go to work. But the schedule that we've been on, like, I have very limited amount of time to eat before I go to work. Oh, those are good. Alright, so we're gonna fight some blood packs. Here.
I am detecting a large power source inside the base. It is probable that destroying it would disrupt the entire facility.
Could always just change the times. That is true. But then I'd have to try and get in contact with the artist that made all that stuff. And then she would probably be like, I've already changed it once. This time you're going to have to pay. It's like, I mean, okay, but it's just a little quick thing. But I want to keep it at that time because that's the goal. I want to get back to being, like, on schedule if I can. Oh my god, dude, look at this. Runt's outfit looks awesome. Pretty good. Kalusk. You'll get your resources when they're good and ready. You want to come mine these rocks yourself? Everything will be ready for the attack. If you got me the additional Vorcha I asked, would have been done by now. Salamul. Salamul. Okay, what is this quest called? Blood Pack Base. This planet, Zadaban, is host to a Blood Pack facility believed to serve as a weapons manufacturing plant. Shutting down the facility could lead a massive blow to Blood Pack operations in the area. Alright. Well, let's do it. Pretty gorgeous looking. I think I remember this mission.
I'll kill you.
Uh-oh. No, hang on. I'm not trying to read it. I'm trying to duck. Stop it. Oh my god. Get new artwork. But I like the artwork that I have. Yeah, I don't know where that guy was, but never mind. Kalusk, I'm sending back two of the Vorcha you sent me so that you can see what I'm dealing with here. I suggest you not arm these morons. These piss poor shots are more likely to blast the broadside of one of your generators than hit their intended targets. Maybe once you understand what I'm dealing with, you won't be so quick to mock me when I ask you for some goddamn assistance. Salamul. Is that French? Alright, where are these stupid Vorchas at? Ah! I'll be really it's a good freaking ability. Where are you guys going? Uh-oh, he went down. Go back up.
Break you.
Ah.
I'll kill you.
That's the wrong one, but that's fine. Okay, Gret should be getting up. Or not. There's three down there? I like how they just sit below us. Right, we gotta go down. God. Get out of here with that.
I'll kill you.
I ain't dying to no stupid Vorcha.
Break you.
There's only one. Get out of here. There we go. Okay, Grunt's up now. Jeez Louise, man. It's great, but it's always nice to mix things up. This is true. I don't know, maybe in a couple months from now or something. Some of my Vorcha have gone missing. I need more if you expect us to get this work done on schedule. I don't care how you get them. Ask Garm for his extras. He has to have some cast-offs that aren't good enough for mining duty. Garm? Was that the guy that we killed on Tuchunka? Maybe? Like during, during Morden's loyalty mission? I thought there was a Kroga named Garm. Maybe not. Alright, let's keep going here. Die. Oh, give me the SWAT and Sigurd. That'd be so useful right now. What the heck? Blood Pack Boom Squad. I like it. I like that name. Lot of Vorcha.
Clean headshot.
Ah, here we go. Is this like the entrance to the base now? Or is everything here just the base? I guess. I don't know what that is. Ooh, there's explosives there. That seems dangerous. Yeah, I definitely remember doing this mission. I remember all these explosive things here.
Uh-oh.
There is the, there is the leader.
Take a hit.
Uh-oh. What about? Goddamn.
Feel the blood rage.
Prepare for closing.
Wait, did he kill him? Oh no. Grunt died.
Burn and die!
Watch the Krogan!
Well, they're all dead. Apparently. That was it?
Nothing left!
I wanted to get a couple of shots on him, but I never got the chance. Oh well. Blow these up for fun.
We need to leave.
And before I'm dead. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, literally, that's what we had to do. Well, I hope there was nothing else here, because we're leaving now.
This.
Why does he say that? Why does Commander Shepard say that? Now, what's this? Demolished Blood Pack Weapons Production Facility, Decimated Blood Pack Vorcha Soldiers. We didn't get a level up. Ah, heavy weapons. So every time he says that, we got an upgrade by completing the mission. That's why he says it. All right, some more heavy weapons ammo, credits, and palladium. Yeah, these things are like super quick. Which, I mean, it's fine. I'm glad that they're not long, because we've played this game for like almost, I don't know, 70 hours now. But it's kind of nice to kind of do these little things here. No things there.